The Slovenian is so vital to Diego Simeone's side that young understudy Ivo Gjaberk played just once last season in a Copa del Rey win over Cadiz. The 25-year-old Croatian has hinted at an exit this summer, and that leaves a hole in Atletico's squad. The champions' main goal this summer may be to find a number 9 to compete with Luis Suarez, but they are on the lookout for a new goalkeeper, too. This season was instructive for me, Gjaberk continued. I have learned a lot from Jan Oblak, a huge difference coming from the Croatian league. I learned the language, I am completely satisfied. The people at the club appreciate me and are happy with me, but the most important thing for me is to get better, and this is of interest to the people at the club too. For that reason, I need to play. Oblak's backup needs patience, most of all. He's not going to play much, because Oblak doesn't get injured and doesn't need rest. Ideally, Atletico would find a backup who is experienced and can be a good training partner for their number one keeper. Roberto Jimenez is currently under contract with Real Valladolid, but at 35 might provide just what Atletico want. Thomas Vaclik, recently out of contract at Sevilla, is another option. Jose Sarr of Olympiacos is also mentioned in as is a potential transfer target. The Portuguese shortstopper is in his prime at 28, though, like Oblak, he will have to be happy sitting on the bench for the season.